you!
Wait, if you spring the trap, it might draw out the drake. It worked!
Let us return to the dragon's den.
How about this out?
Do not.
See, we've put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
You can already hear the difference. The prey animals, they're a lot less scared. Let's hope we have an easier time with the dragon that's got Birger pinned down.
Another crystal for the pond. You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Hey, a flower. If I had to guess, starblush.
Grey's battle that grave will provide.
Vanir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. It seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to
himself.
Looks
like we can land over there on that beach. There! It's back!
You will find a way up. This way.
Oh dear.
Push forward.
Out go.
Oh! the last. Your hourglass.
Thank you. Now I can leave for Folkvanger.
A question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember this valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No, but the town was in shambles. Shattered glass. Buildings. There was no hope to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting wine drunk, from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. But I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know. And whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
She's back for more.
Is this a game to her?
Retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't here ya, search, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
dragons here.
Prepare yourself.
Fall! Stop! Incoming! Fuck you, Lee!
The broke!
On that pillar.
Your spear.
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out.